as Cabanda stood over Sanguinius, prepared to deliver his killing blow. The angel summoned the last of his strength. With a mighty roar, he grappled with the demon lord, taking to the skies with his wings. He let out a roar that rippled through time. He dived back to the ground, holding the demon above his head, crushing the beast's spine upon his knee. Sanguinius swung the beast into the throne room doors. The monster was dead. The time for death was not now for the angel.